intensity overtime, the winning goal scored by the number 4, Connor Kentucky. The goal was unassisted. Like the players she hockey for today, for the team varsity. At Salem at 7:30 tonight, our next regularly scheduled home game for your senior varsity boys will be March 1st. Before they make that turn, March 1st.